Taste buds are special chemoreceptive peripheral organs of gustation responsible for taste sensation. They are located within the epithelium extending from surface exposed to the outer environment for stimulus to the basement membrane in contact with nerves for conduction of signal. Location. In the oral cavity, most of the taste buds are located on the dorsal surface of the tongue on various types of lingual papillae. If we study them individually, in the circumvallate papillae, taste buds are located on the lateral walls of the papillae. In the foliate papillae, the taste buds are located in the folds of the papillae. In fungiform papillae, they are present on the dorsal surface of the papillae. Though most numerous, the filiform papillae have no taste buds. Other than the dorsum of the tongue, taste buds are present in the soft palate and pharynx. Though in comparison to the tongue, these areas have fewer number of taste buds. Development. Taste buds are ectodermal in origin. They develop during the intrauterine life, though their stage of functional maturity is still a topic of dispute. Their development and maintenance is closely related to the nerve they are associated with. Experimentally, it is observed that when the nerves undergo resection and degenerates, it in turn leads to the atrophy of taste buds. However, when the nerves regenerates, the taste bud reappears. Structure. Taste buds are ovoid intraepithelial organs with a height of 80 microns and width of 40 microns. They are frequently referred to as barrel-shaped organs. The outer end is called taste pore and the inner end basal pore. Histology. Histologically, taste buds contain spindle-shaped cells oriented perpendicular to the surface of the epithelium. One taste bud contains around 30 to 80 cells. When seen under light microscope, taste buds appear to contain two types of cells. First are the dark stained cells and second are the light stained cells. Some investigators believe these cells to be two different populations of cells, functional receptor cells and support cells. However, when seen under electron microscope, taste buds appear to have four types of cells. Type 1 cells have electron-dense cytoplasm containing dark granules and have numerous long microvilli extending into the taste pore. They form 60% of the cells of the taste buds. Type 2 cells have lighter cytoplasm with clear apical end and have less numerous shorter microvilli. These cells form 30% of all cells of the taste bud. Type 3 cells are similar to type 2 cells in appearance, but instead of microvilli, they have a blunt extension at their apical end. These cells form 7% of all cells. Finally, type 4 cells are relatively undifferentiated basal cells located at the base. They form only 3% of all cells. Among all these cells, only type 4 cells do not reach the taste pore. Types of taste. The classical view says that there are 5 primary taste sensations. Sweet, salty, sour, bitter, and umami, which are perceived in different parts of the tongue. However, many researchers believe that taste cannot be broken down into categories on a tongue map, and it is more of a spectrum. Nerve supply. Taste reception for fungiform papillae in the anterior two-thirds of the tongue is carried out by cauda tympani, branch of the facial nerve. The circumvallate papillae and foliate papillae are innervated by the glossopharyngeal nerve. The taste buds in the soft palate are innervated by the greater petrosal branch of the facial nerve and those in the pharynx and epiglottis by vagus nerve. All the fibers from these nerves converge in tractus solitarius in brain stem.